shape of short diamonds, slowing down to about 150 miles an hour. Leading the team is Red One squad leader David Montenegro. It's David's first year as the team's leader. He's a former hawk flying instructor, operationally flying Tornado F3 in the air defense role, and he originally was part of the Red Arrows from 2009